Let us understand the difference between particle and rigid body. Particle is a dimensionless mass. The meaning of dimensionless is that dimensions are not important in our problem. That is, it will have a dimension, but that is not useful for our problem, or it is not affecting our result. For example, if Earth is taken as a particle in the solar system is distances in light years, and even the dimension of Earth being quite big, but it is still smaller in comparison to the solar system distances. Hence, Earth can be taken as a particle, that is a point mass in solar system. Another thing what we should understand about the particle, that it can have only translational motion and no rotation is possible for the particle, as particle has not been defined any kind of dimension. So it can have only translatory motion. There is no rotation possible for the particle. What is rigid body? Rigid body is any undeformable object is known as rigid body. Undeformable means it won't deform under the application of forces. It can have translational as well as rotational motion. Both kind of motions are possible for a rigid body. We can also define it as it is made of number of particles which fix position with respect to each other. That is, the distance between any two particles on a rigid body will not change under the application of forces.